My name is James Wooten.
My name is DJ Price.
And you're watching March Student News.
Hello, poets. On Wednesday, March 9th, during lunch, please come check out the Unleashed Poetry Club in room 296. Members, please bring poems to read. Even if you've shared them in the past, we have new members who haven't heard them. We'll have hot coffee, tea, and cookies. Come on in. Everyone is welcome.
Oh, didn't see you there. Hi, I'm Mr. McCann, director of bands at Martin High School. And you're probably asking yourself, why aren't you yelling at kids to get off the band grid? Well, I should be. But instead, I'm training for the Warrior Band on the Run 5K that takes place this year on March 26th around the community at Martin High School. Head on over to martinbands.com, click on the 5K link, and get signed up today. Registration for early bird pricing ends this Tuesday. So go today, get signed up, and we'll see you on March 26th at the Band on the Run 5K!
Seniors, there's a metric ton of things going on before you walk the stage. Don't miss out with a senior calendar. Bahama Bash and prom tickets will be going on sale soon. Powderpuff signups start March 23rd. GPA rankings will be finalized at the end of this 6 weeks. Stay in the loop with the senior calendar.
Psi Alpha, the National Honor Society for high school students, will hold its first in-person induction ceremony on Tuesday, March 8th from 6 to 7 p.m. in the MHS Auditorium. All Psi Alpha members should plan to attend as everyone will be recognized for their achievement. Members are asked to show up from 5:45 so that we can start at 6. Please invite your families and friends to this special event. Check your remind messages and Instagram for more details. See you Tuesday night, Blazers.
I'm here with Aaron Martinez, who has your Money Matters financial planning tip of the week. Mr. Martinez, I'm thinking of buying a house. Can you give me some tips?
I sure can, Mr. Thorburn. First, you need to start saving to make your down payment and cover closing costs. Do you feel me, Mr. Thorburn?
I feel you, Mr. Martinez. How much do you think I need to save?
I can recommend probably save about 10% of the purchase price for a down payment and another 5% for closing costs, you know, just to be safe.
That's good advice. What is the average price of a house in DFW these days, Mr. Martinez?
I'm not going to lie to you, Mr. Thorburn. They're a little pricey, around $350,000. Prices are going up like crazy. You need at least $40,000 in the bank.
Where should I put my down payment, Mr. Martinez? Bitcoin?
In the bank.
My friends love Bitcoin. Oh, in the bank. Okay.
You should put it in the bank, Mr. Thorburn.
Well, that's excellent advice, Mr. Martinez. I look forward to moving into my new home thanks to your advice. And that's your financial planning tip of the week. And you can take that to the bank.
Thanks for watching Martin Student News. As a treat today, we're going out with the winning music video for Mr. Powell's AV production class. Congrats to Madison Little, Ben Trong, David Garza, and Juan Ortiz. If you're interested in producing your own music video or short film, sign up for AV production next year.
I took your heart. I did things to your only lovers would do in the dark. It made you a god. These popes and preachers would tell me I did wrong, but hey, it made a nigga flip. What do I say to make me exist? Oh, stranger. We'll be right back. body my Nefertiti. And every time I think the planets are aligning, still so close, yet so far. And the right.